This is a very important piece of legislation that will help to uphold justice and also ensure that Hong Kong will fulfill her international obligation in terms of cross-boundary and transnational crimes.